Friday, October 20th. We're back at the Varenze train station. We're heading to Rome. Rome,
here we come.
Roma.
Wait, oh, there you are.
Yeah, we're in Rome. Now what?
Now we have to find our hotel. Got the map loaded, we're ready to go. Did you film?
I got it.
Oh, you got it?
We're so full, we just got one.
I know, we did. Cause
it was a big
we had
negotiation.
Gelato.
They wanted to sell us a whole like 5 euro pack.
I know.
Like, dude, come on. We just want to taste one of these things.
It's so hot.
The dad was like, what's wrong with these Americans? It's like a brain.
It does. It's probably good for your brain.
Probably good for your brain. Hey, do you feel smarter?
It's hot.
It's hot.
It smells really good, but it's a little dry.
It's sweet. It's nutty. It kind of tastes like chicken.
That tastes like chicken.
Rome's kind of grown on us, would you say?
Totally.
Yeah. Thank you. We just had a nice lunch, but it kind of ended awkward.
It was awkward.
This couple came and sat right downwind from us on the next table, started smoking, and after 3 weeks of breathing cigarette smoke, we're kind of over it. I'm like, I should go in her face. She turns around, it's like, oh, pardon de moi. I was like, uh-oh, I guess she hurt.
I think they spoke English.
Yeah, I do too.
It went downhill from there.
Can I start first before you start laughing?
Sorry.